Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change video aspect ratio on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. This will be for changing the recording aspect ratio, so open the camera app first and then select video from the camera modes. Now look for the current video aspect ratio, which will be an icon with two numbers in it, for example 16:9. This icon is at the top in portrait mode. Tap on it, and then you can select the new aspect ratio you want by tapping on it. That's how to change video aspect ratio on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.